Hello and welcome to UiTV. Russian tennis player Maria Sharapova, America's Venus Williams and Swiss Wawrinka started their practice on Friday at the Foro Italico clay courts here for the Italian Open. Argentina's Del Potro, America's John Isner, Sam Querrey and Madison Keys are in Rome with the draw set to held this afternoon. Keys played in the 2016 Italian Open finals against her compatriot Serena Williams, but Serena will miss this year's edition because of pregnancy. Sharapova, the 5-time Grand Slam winner, is hoping for a result after being knocked out in the Stuttgart Open by France's Kristina Ladanovic during her first appearance and beaten in the Madrid Open third round by Canadian Butchard. For more news and updates, log on to UiTVConnect.com.